for the 37-11 Boston Celtics. The number one record in the NBA right now. Inside Brown quickly taking advantage of Prince. And it's Reaves in the corner. It's Prince and picked up by White. Finding Hayes on the doorstep for two.
Nice job there by Prince.
Porzingis, a first quarter stallion. Man, this guy, he scores well.
Wow.
And wide open White. A flaw on defense that was clearly exposed. And Reaves on the move. Porzingis plucks it out of the air. Two on one. Here comes Holiday for Brown. What a pass and what a finish. Reaves will take it.
Another block by White.
The number one shot blocker is a guard in the NBA. Back home games Monday and Tuesday. Vanderbilt inside, goes right into Porzingis. Ball is free. Shot clock at three. Reaves three. Got it.
They really did beat up the Celtics on that offensive glass. That was one thing that got them back in that ball game when they were down by 20. It was White knocking down an 18-footer.
Picked up by Prince. Outlet to Russell. And kicks it over to the open. Reaves for the three.
Reaves coming off 28 in that loss.
Starting for Anthony Davis, who is out again tonight. Into Hayes, around Tatum, and a nice dunk inside for the Laker backup guard. And picked up by Brown. Boston has gone 5-13. Tatum triple.
That's the problem when you're playing. But now he's a rim runner a little bit, right? You can go coast to coast and you can throw him in the paint.
Reaves on top. Brown the close.
Look at
the
that.
Three is right down the hatch. Reaves. Hachimura has come in along with Christian Wood for the Lakers. And Christie has come in the contest. Hachimura with a three. Puts it down.
And we thought it was going to be the Celtics from that three-point line. Another steal.
Another turnover by the Celtics. Vanderbilt into Reaves. A hesitation and two fly by as he puts it in. Trying to creep his way in. Nice defense. Picked up though. Hachimura three. It's no good. Wood got the ball. Rejected by Porzingis. Picked up by Hachimura. And that means that the Lakers are plus 7 points off turnovers. And the Celtics score there for the first time in about 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Russell three, good. Who's picked up down low by Hachimura. Knocked away. Out of bounds, it's off the Holiday so far is 0-2 and has Wood with a mismatch on top. And setting up for the final shot, a long two, and he got it. Good shot.
Versus the Pacers, again, no Luke Kornet, still out, so those minutes are going to Kata.
It's a three by D'Angelo Russell.
In January, he had averaging almost 23 points for the Lakers.
Kata with the rebound, Pritchard with the three. Tatum at 30 points. Tuesday, shot there is errant. Christie's got the ball. And Russell with another three. Good!
Wow.
Nice defense there by the Celtics. Down goes Russell. 5-on-4. Pritchard, corner, Hauser, on top, Horford. Wide open, Kata! And a foul! With Porzingis right there.
Nice transition defense by the Celtics.
Reaves, three! Got it! The Brown, Tatum, the triple.
There's the answer. His, no LeBron, no AD. You're going to have to try to generate offense from somewhere.
That's a three by Tatum, two in a row.
That's the problem.
Each team has made 18 field goals. 14 assists by the Lakers, 15 assists by Boston.
Little zone action
Reaves
here.
Way outside.
Look at this.
Hit the long shot. On the doorstep, hits the deck. Hachimura grabbed the loose ball. Max Christie to Reaves. Hachimura in the side. It's a
what?
Three by Vanderbilt. The rebound by Christie. And approaching a minute to play in the first half. Reaves right by Tatum. Reaves took it right by the All-Star Tatum.
Kevin, I spoke with Joe Mazzulla, the head coach of the Celtics, obviously not happy with the turnovers. Many of them, he said, were unforced. Woo! As Porzingis throws down the alley-oop.
For Brown, they're going to need his offense, averaging almost 22-23. Look at this pass.
He's right wow. into Porzingis with a great feed from Russell. And picked up by Taurean Prince.
11 blocks for the Celtics.
Russell to Reaves. Reaves from way outside. Good! Oh, my goodness. On top. He starts tonight for Davis. Reaves.
Nice job, Hayes, Jackson
look at
Hayes.
Look at Hayes.
Look at this.
Fight for the ball and put it back in. Open. Horford for three. Knocked away White. Back out to Tatum. Over Christie. The triple. Good.
And assists Derek White.
And Russell gets it out to Hachimura, who shoots a three, which will not go. Hustle by Prince to get the offensive rebound. His three.
What?
Bullseye.
But again, why is that possession alive?
Horford the rebound. Pritchard.
Tatum. Yeah, numbers. Russell's got to get back in the action here.
Hauser with a three.
That's the problem.
And now Holiday. Pritchard on the wing. In the corner, Hauser. Three. Got it.
Hauser, where would they be without his contribution off the bench here? Double figures now.
Horford will set a screen. The switch on defense. Bethwood comes out on Tatum. Now they've got Christie watching Pritchard with a three. And Rui is on him. Oh, a little crossover there by Tatum. A look-away bounce pass to Pritchard. And setting it up. Tatum's got 16. Three. Good! Give him 19. As he just canned another three.
Got numbers if you want it.
And they've got it. Russell. Hauser was back there trying to spoon-feed Hayes. Reaves and Pritchard. Shot clock at two. Reaves has got a fire. Oh, he got it! He got it! My goodness, 7-3.
Reaves, you've made some here in that third quarter, but if that's not working, what do you want to see from your team offensively?
Well, we still got to defend. We got to turn Russell and Reaves. We got to make them more uncomfortable.
Nine for Reaves in the third. White inside on the doorstep. And Christie is the one who tapped it. Russell has it. Goes into Hauser. Goes hard into Hauser and slithers for two. Fourth quarter the other night against Indiana. Outstanding Celtic defense. And that time sneaking in Hachimura with a sledgehammer. He's got seven. Off to Russell. Back to Max. Down the lane. Kicks it back. Russell faking the three. Kata took the bait in the corner. Hachimura.
Huge. Dribble, penetration. But what I love about...
Down low is Kata. A lot of size down low for the Celtics. Porzingis, clock at nine. Got it to go. Pretty shot by Porzingis. 13 for him. Holiday's on Reaves. Fights through the screen. Reaves on the fly. 30. 30 points for Austin Reaves.
And Celtics only 42% from the field and 35 from downtown. Give the credit to the Lakers defense.
White, three, close, Prince. Three for White. 5.5 to go. Hachimura, a winds from three, good. Rui Hachimura.
To me, this is what it's all about.
Here is Holiday. Reaves will defend. Holiday again, low post, and it will swirl in. Holiday with two, down low, and eight in here.
For Boston.
Accelerating Reaves. Prince in the corner. Tatum will close. Hachimura. Good ball rotation. Russell three. Good. D'Angelo Russell trains it. 16 points put in. Trying to dig it out of there is Christie. Saved by Boston. Hauser with the three. And he's had a good night shooting
yes,
from distance.
Has.
The Lakers tonight go to 500 on the season with their eighth road win in a big night for Austin Reaves with 32 points after 28 a couple nights ago in Atlanta.